I don't want to steal Deputy Reeves' thunder, but last week I notified council and staff that I'm resigning as CAO clerk for North Huron.